When raising your own papaya seedlings, it's important to use a well-drained, pasteurised potting mix. Choose pots that are at least 7.5 centimetres deep. So 4 to 5 seeds per pot at a depth of no more than 1 centimetre. Now, place the seeded pots on raised benches and keep them continuously moist, but not too wet, and use chlorinated water if it's available. Your seedlings will be ready to transplant into the field in 8 to 10 weeks. The ground to be planted should firstly be disc ploughed to incorporate the grasses, and then disced again before being deep ripped, and then rotary hoed to provide a suitable tilt for transplanting seedlings. Form mounded beds along the rows to a height of 50 to 75 centimetres. This will improve soil drainage and decrease the incidence of root rot. This practice is particularly important in high rainfall areas. A 4 metre spacing between the centres of neighbouring rows will give you a 2.5 metre roadway for farm traffic. With the irrigation lines in place, transplant the seedlings 1.5 to 1.8 metres apart within the row. Dig a hole slightly wider and deeper than the pot. Carefully remove the seedling, place it in the hole, and then backfill the soil around the plant, gently pressing it to make contact with the roots. You cannot determine the sex of papaya trees before they flower, so you'll need to transplant several seedlings at each planting site to achieve the optimum sex-type ratio. Once flowering starts and their sex can be determined, it's time to begin thinning your trees. Cut out all the unwanted trees close to ground level. Depending on the time of year and the climatic conditions, the fruit will need to be harvested at least once and possibly twice a week. When removing the mature fruit from the plant, twist and snap the stalk, and take care to avoid damaging the fragile skin. Place it in single layers in padded containers. An elevated platform can make picking faster and easier. Over at the packing shed, the fruit will need to be cleaned, graded, packed, and individually labelled. Cartons are then stacked on pallets and stamped with the grower's name. One more stop, where each pallet load is securely bound. And your well-protected papaya can now be placed in the cool room, ready for its trip to the markets.